There we go. Chef Imran is tipping the oil in there now. He's putting the punch prawn there, the five different spices, which is onion seed, cumin seed, mustard seed, and two more other spices goes in the punch prawn. Yeah. Next thing, the garlics goes in. Now he's going to tip the pot down over there. And there we go. Giving a good mix, mix the old spice together. And we leave this to cook for how long?
5-7 minutes.
About 5 to 10 minutes cooking time. We'll top the vinegar in.